This virus may become just another endemic virus in our communities, and this virus may never go away. And I'm not comparing the two diseases, but I think it is important that we're realistic, and I don't think anyone can predict when or if this disease will disappear.